Area of a triangle. Area of a triangle is equal to half base into height. Half b into h, where b is the base and h is the height. The base and height of a triangle must be perpendicular to each other. Here this is the example of a triangle. This one, triangle. Here b is the base, h is the height. And this base and height, they are perpendicular to each other. Example 1. Find the area of an acute triangle with a base of 15 inches and a height of 4 inches. Acute triangle means where one angle is less than 90 degree. So this is called acute angle triangle. We can draw any triangle. This is acute. Each angle are less than 90 degree. So here half base into height is the formula. So half into 15 inches and 4 inches. So it is half into 60 inches square and area equal to 30 inches square. Second example, find the area of right angle triangle with a base of 6 centimeters and a height of 9 meters. A right angle triangle means we can draw a right angle triangle where one angle is 90 degree. One angle is 90 degree. And base is 6 centimeter and height is 9 centimeters. So half base into height, that is half into 6 into 9 equal to half into 54 centimeter square, that is 27 centimeter square. Find the area of an octave triangle with a base of 5 inches and a height of 8 inches. Octave angle triangle means one angle must be more than 90 degree. If you draw a triangle, the one angle, it must be more than 90 degree. So it has height, this one. Half base into height is the area. So area is half into 5 into 8 inches. That is half into 40 inches square. That is equal to 20 inches square is the answer. And Heron's formula of area of triangle. Area of triangle is equal to S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C root 4. What is S? S is nothing but the sum of sides divided by 2. S equal to half into A plus B plus C, where A, B, C are the sides of the triangle. In the right angle triangle, hypotenuse square equal to base square plus height square. In the left diagram, angle C is 90 degree and angle A and B, they are acute angles and one angle is 90 degree, so it is right angle triangle. In any right angle triangle, the square of hypotenuse C is equal to square of base B and square of A. So the formula is C square is equal to A square plus B square. This is Pythagoras' theorem. And equilateral triangle. Equilateral means all the laterals are equal. Then all the sides are equal. So all the angles are also equal. That is 60 degree. Because sum of angles of a triangle is 180 degree. If all the angles are equal, then angles are all 60 degree. And the area of an equilateral triangle, S suppose, equal to A square into root 3 by 4. Root 3 by 4 A square. Again, the perimeter, what is the perimeter means all this summation of all these sides, three sides, A plus A, that is 3A. So L is equal to 3A and height equal to root 3 by 2A means root 3 by 2A. The height we can calculate also. If you draw a perpendicular from the vertex to the base and the base will be divided into two parts, A by 2, and according to Pythagoras' theorem, A square is equal to A by 2 square plus height square, and from that height square is equal to A square minus A by 2 square, and find the height h is equal to this A square minus A by 2 square root over. So this gives root 3 by 2 A. So height is h equal to root 3 by 2 A. This is the height. If this height is given, then height we can determine. Thank you.